No. Take the credit card.
Why?
Because if I don't like what you buy, I can report it as fraud.